Video, my name is Justin, and I'm going to try out with the game TNT Run. And what you need is obsidian, gravel, four colors, pressure plate, and TNT. Now you want obsidian feed up 10, and you want to grab out your TNT, extend it 10. So this kind of has a first block 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You want to break that. Now you want to fill in the whole entire square or box. Now you want to grab out your gravel and do the same thing as the TNT, but on top of the TNT. And fill it in. Grab out your pressure plate and do the same thing as the gravel, but on top of the gravel. And fold it in as well. And if you look like this, now want to grab out your first color and you want to do like a box second color. Just like that. Now you want to grab cobblestone. And you want to go on the edge of the gravel. Just like this. And then you want to extend it up 3 times. Now you want to fill this in, the corners of each color. Once you do that, you want to fill in the edge of each color.
And once you do that, you want to extend it up twice of each color. Then you want to pull in the roof and leave the space so I can hop in. And there you have it. That's how you build the game TNT Run in Minecraft Xbox 360 Edition. And the rules to this game is very easy. You just choose your color, keep on running, and don't fall. And bye.